likely to see the replay on that one.
Missed opportunity for the Predators. Best one of the game in this early part of the first period. Two guys corralling one another. It ends up being a two-on-one and a great save by Lankinen. So that's troubling, and now you're facing a way better team.
Yeah, they had trouble containing the top two lines for the Coyotes in the zone. They got running around and were such... Oh.
Vilardi's got a man. Here's a shot. Score! Mikey Anderson was wide open coming down from the point. Nashville got mixed up in the coverage, and it's 1-0.
Verlie, you mentioned the coverage, and this is what you're going to have to deal with. Sometimes with a young hockey team, as you see Anderson's left wide open. That's Evangelista that comes over to help out into the middle. His man is the defenseman here. He is Anderson. He comes over to help. A little too far, and that gives it. But Bill Prentz will take it.
Puck fed back out high. Final minute of play in the period. Novak score! Tommy Novak on the power play. A quick wrister through the layered traffic.
Well, we wanted a quick one, Big Bill, but that was 4 seconds into the power play the season. And Matt Duchene taking the faceoff. Gets some help there by Cody Glass. And then Novak up top, just right through the traffic. Cody Glass makes that play back and then heads right to the net front. And Novak, puck all the way. They finished that period, and it was smart plays through the neutral zone. Good hard work on the puck retrievals on the forecheck, and just a full-out attack after that.
Up there by Arvidsson, up through the middle for Deneau. Got confused, and Byfield got out of the way. And back the other way. Good pass, Deneau, quick flex, save! Lankinen looking for the rebound, he's got it! Pack start as low as $129. It can be bought at NashvillePredators.com/St. Paddy's.
I'm in.
Let's go to Lindsay Rowley. She had a chance to talk to Todd Richards. And a quick shot by Glass. Trying to surprise the goalie. Novak to the high slot. Glass is open. Duchene. What's Ariosi? Saved by Copley. His best of the night. Oh, a big, big save. Cross ice for Sherwood to try to set things up. They get it to the quarterback. Berry. His pass knocked out of the air. Nicely. Nashville gets it back. Tomasino. Side of the net. Trennan shoots. Second chance. Rebound loose. Sherwood tried to get there for a third try. A grand total of six in the shootout. There's 6-1 in shootouts. So just keep that in the back of your mind. Duchene, Glass, and Josi to start things off. First possession. Save made by Copley. Glass quickly back to the bench. A slow line change, and now an opportunity for Kopitar with Kempe. Save by Lankinen! He keeps the puck going. Clutch save by the Nashville goalie.
Handle on it, and then Kopitar with a great chance at Lankinen.
Tomasino against Doughty. Doughty waits, feeds it high. Kempe one-on-one, tries to shake free, shoots! Another glove save for Lankinen. A dandy. Fluttering puck. Novak makes a steal. He'll attack. Josi comes in with him. Novak tries to feed it across. Novak in the slot. Backhander saved by Copley. Rebound. 15 seconds. Josi turns, looks for the net. Duchene with 7. Josi with 5. Drops it off. Tomasino saved by Copley. And that'll do it. We move to a shootout. Duchene, and good chances in the overtime, starts things off for the Predators. Scores through the 5-hole! Advantage Nashville.
Well, excellent setup there by Matt Duchene. He gives a little bit of a kick to get Copley off rhythm right there. That little double clutch there. Copley backs in, and then Duchene quick hands, 5-hole.
Now young Phil Tomasino. He'll drive wide, trying to end this shootout in L.A. Save made. Copley keeps his team alive.
Yeah, Tomasino was trying to go under the pad, 5-hole. And White, watch his right leg will drop here. Tomasino right there. He tries to get him. He almost has him, but he slides over. So his 5-hole isn't there anymore. Drift makes a pad save.
Now it is the former Predator, Victor Arvidsson, in round 3 for the Kings. Save by Lankinen! Yes, sir! Nashville ends the Kings' 5-game winning streak. A brilliant performance for Kevin Lankinen. He stopped all 3 in the shootout.